like to introduce next, Father Jesus Alberto Franco. He's a Colombian priest and the executive secretary of Interreligious Justice and Peace Commission. For over 20 years, he's worked for human rights and supported Afro-Colombians, indigenous communities, and farmers, crucial work in a country at war. Father Alberto has spoken to countless audiences in Latin America, Europe, and the United States. And in recent years, he has testified before the European Parliament and the European Commission and been featured a feature speaker for the World Council of Churches at the United Nations. Please put your hands together for Father Alberto.
Muy, pero muy buenos días para todas y todos.
Good morning to everyone.
Muy contento de estar con ustedes compartiendo hoy en esta hermosa mañana.
I'm very happy to be here on this beautiful morning to be sharing with all of you.
En esta importante puerta.
In front of these important gates.
Que tiene un lado negativo y un lado positivo.
That have a negative and positive side.
Lo negativo, lo que se aprende adentro.
The negative is what's learned inside.
Lo positivo, todos ustedes.
The positive are all of you.
El 14 de octubre de este año,
on the 14th of October of this year,
un campesino salió a trabajar en Colombia.
A farmer left his house to work.
En su casa dejó a sus tres hijas e hijos.
At his home he left behind his three children.
Su casa estaba muy cerca a una base militar.
His home was close to a military base.
Por la tarde, cuando regresó, no encontró a sus hijos.
In the afternoon, when he returned, he did not find his children.
Empezó a buscarlos.
He began to search for them.
No estaban.
They were not there.
Llamó a los vecinos.
He called his neighbors.
Para que le ayudaran a encontrar sus hijos.
So that they would help him find his children.
Al otro día salió al pueblo cercano.
The next day he went into town.
Recibió una llamada para que regresara a su casa.
They called him to come back home.
A 300 metros había una especie de fosa.
At 300 meters from his house, there was a grave.
Y allí estaban sus tres hijos.
And his children were inside of it.
Jefferson, de 6 años.
Jefferson, who was 6.
Jimmy, de 9.
Jimmy, who was 9.
Y Jamie, de 14.
And Jamie, who was 14.
Jamie había sido abusada sexualmente y asesinada.
Jamie was sexually assaulted and violated.
Estaban.
And assassinated.
Asesinados por militares colombianos.
They were assassinated by the Colombian military.
Lo mismo había pasado con otras y otros.
The same has happened with others.
Estas cosas vienen ocurriendo hace muchos años.
These things have been happening for many years.
En diferentes regiones.
In different regions.
Hoy hay personas amenazadas en el Putumayo, en el Valle, en el Cauca, en diferentes regiones del país.
Today there have been people who have been assassinated throughout the country.
Hoy en Colombia es un riesgo pedir la paz y pedir una solución negociada al conflicto.
Today in Colombia it's a risk to ask for peace and to ask for a negotiated solution to the conflict.
Al movimiento de colombianas y colombianos por la paz lo vienen amenazando, persiguiendo y a su vocera ha sido destituida del Senado.
The movement, Colombians for Peace, has been receiving threats. They have been assassinated. And their spokesperson, Senator Piedad Córdoba, has been removed from office.
Nos oponemos a que siga una guerra interminable.
We oppose to an endless war.
Pero los que hacen negocio con la guerra no pueden soportar estas posiciones.
But those who profit from war will not accept our positions.
Los negociantes de cárceles, de armas, allá y aquí, no lo quieren permitir.
Those businessmen who produce weapons in jails will not allow us to voice this opinion.
Pero en todos los lugares hay quienes se oponen a la guerra.
But everywhere there are those who oppose war.
Ustedes son la otra cara de Estados Unidos.
All of you are the other face of the United States.
Y es importante que se conozca en todas partes.
And it's important that you be seen throughout the world.
Que no todos están por la guerra.
To let them know that not all of you are for war.
Que ustedes quieren la paz.
That you want peace.
Que trabajan por la justicia.
That you work for justice.
Por eso han caminado horas y horas gente de todas las edades para decir aquí, no más y no en nuestro nombre.
That's why many people have walked for hours and hours to arrive here and say no more and not in our name.
No más y no en nuestro nombre, ni allá ni aquí.
No more, not in our name, neither there nor here.